A local podiatrist steps up to help homeless vets.
That's right. Dr. Anthony Weinert, known as the Soul Doctor, donating brand new socks and shoes to 100 homeless veterans at Detroit's Emmanuel House. Weinert's nonprofit organization, Shoe Pantry Plus, had donated thousands of pairs of shoes to those in need over the years. If you'd like to help, we will have more information on our website, fox2detroit.com.